Inspiration comes from Japan, specifically on Japanese art and craft from the Edo period until now. For my final year project, I decided to do a women's ready-to-wear fall-winter collection. Design-wise, I wanted to achieve a young and contemporary look, but still with a Japanese element. Since my style is more towards simplistic, therefore I wanted to maintain a minimalist and clean look, but with a twist by adding streetwear and sporty style to it.
DJAJASAPUTRA!